Alright, so really quickly, I just had an update. It's about a response, and I don't know, maybe I'm slow to learn it or something, but when you're around an old person and they are scared at, I'll say anything that is quick. Anything that's quick. Like, there's a cat. I have a cat out there that I feed, and the cat itself, if there are any fast movements near the cat, it runs away. If you walk a normal speed, it runs away. So I'm like, well, if this is the problem, this is going on also with my elderly father. He sees this fast movement, enter the house, and he gets frightened. So yeah, I guess this is something, I don't know, something in the brain. It's like when you're in the car, and they go slow, go slow, go slow, go slow, go slow, and they start yelling at you, because you're driving, go slow, go slow, go slow, and they're yelling. And it's like, well, but I'm going the speed limit. And it's not a comprehension. It's almost like that is not allowed. It's like you've reached a point in their life and they don't allow that speed any longer. They don't allow that pace. And so it creates like this, whoa, major, major panic syndrome. So it's odd because I see it in the cat, and I also see it, I see I have another cat who doesn't do this. It's completely normal and reaction to walking. And then I have the elderly man who does the almost. And then in the car also, almost like life is coming by too quick. It's just coming at too fast. When you're in the car, it's just like the dimension pool is just like. So something when we're getting into the we talk about the brain itself. We'll talk about the speed of the brain, like you're into the G forces, you're into that energy, as you're zooping through. It's as if at that moment, as those moments are going on, it's registering speed, it's registering flight data incorrectly. It's like the body of the cat to the body of the man are registering the speed as over quick. Do you understand what I'm saying? So you see the clock, you can see the clock, and it's ticking around in a circle. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. That's almost too fast. Slow it down. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. So there's something there in just even in that moment. So in the we're talking a flight syndrome away, a scared syndrome away of anything too fast. Anything too fast. As the clock is going around. It's very, very interesting. So that sector of the brain, because it is a sector of the brain, it's a section of the brain that's registering time. Where we comprehend time and the speed, the rate of speed, velocity. That moment of velocity. When you see velocity and it's supposed to be 24 miles an hour, and you're seeing it maybe at 36 miles an hour, something is wrong. Same deal with the cat. When a person's pace is 1 to 3 miles an hour, and the cat is seeing it at 6 or 7, there's something wrong. So, anyhoot. That's the drama we're dealing with. Velocity, speed, fear.